not a great ram, but it was just a really neat opportunity, and I had a quick decision, so it was a good opportunity, so I shot, and thought he was 25 yards, and he was more like 35, and just went right under him. Really big rams, and so I just hiked from this ridge behind me, to this ridge behind me, from all the way over there, which is where my dad and Andrew are at. So I just came around this, and I was looking for the sheep, trying to get on top of them, and all of a sudden, they're down here. And there is a couple giants in this group. We'll be right back.
He's down. Fuck yeah. Alright, now you just need him to stop. Stop. There you go. Fuck yeah, buddy. Awesome.
Woo!
Well, that was that.
Once in a lifetime.
Those guys don't even want to leave.
Ah, that sucked. Dude. I was trying to. Your tripod.
Dude, can you record yourself?
Yeah. Oh, man.
Dude, I just... I'm ready to be done. Where's the radio?
Yeah.
Thanks for coming, guys.
Yeah, thanks for inviting us.
I was trying to untighten it, and I'm like trying to get it to... Because once you tighten it, it scoots back out.
Ram down, ladies.
Yeah. Oh. Hell of a shot, man.
Yeah, we saw you high five, and you got him, apparently.
Oh, you guys can see us?
Watching.
He was just up the goalie. You should probably be able to see him. He's 100 yards up on the left from us.
Oh, man.
Okay, well, we're going to grab the back and head on up.
Alrighty.